Hello guys, let's start with another topic, which is measures of central tendencies and terms associated with our mean, median and mod. So now let's start discussing them. What is data set here? Data set is the nothing but sample space or the space for the data. So this is the data here, where in this data number of entries are 12. What is data set will be called if there will be two mods in the data set? It is known as bimodal. And if there are three mods, then that data will be known as trimodal data set. And how to decide mod? We'll see that later. How to calculate mean here? Take the sum of all these numbers, all the numbers in the data set, and divide them with the number of entries, which is 12. When you sum all these values and divide it by 12, then you'll get the mean. How to calculate the mod? The number that occurred most often in the data set will become the mod of that data set. In this data set, you can see here that 3 is the most occurred digit. Why? Because it has been occurred 4 times. So this will become the mod of this data set, which is 4. Now, how to calculate median? First of all, to calculate median, you will arrange the data in ascending order. As you can see here, this is this random sample space. So you will arrange them in a ascending order. Then after that, you will take the middle entry, which is known as median. In the odd number cases, when there are 5 entries, let's suppose there are 5 entries. So 3 will become automatically the median of that. But if there are even number of entries, let's suppose there are 6 number of entries. So what you'll do in that case, you will take the median of 3 and 4. Those number which is lying at the rank of 3 and at the rank of 4, you'll take the median of those two and you'll find out the median. I'll discuss the rank later in this video lecture. Let's see. If, how to calculate the median? If the number of entries in the data set is even, let's, I have given you the example, if the number of entries in the data set is 6, 2, 4, 8, you know that these are the even numbers. Any number which is divisible by 2 are the even numbers. So then there will be two medians. Two medians, as I've discussed, medians in that case, in the case of 6, median will be 3 and 4. But you need to reduce that median to one median. How are we going to do that? Let's see. If the two medians which can be evaluated using n by 2 and n plus 1 by 2. This formula tells you about the rank of those two numbers. When there are 6 entries, and you know that when you'll put that 6 here, 6 by 2 will give you 3, and here 6 plus 2, which is 8 by 2, will give you 4. So numbers which is lying at the rank of 3 and 4 after arranging them in ascending order will be the two medians. But there cannot be two medians, there can be only one median. So what you'll do, you'll take the mean of those two values to find out the median. Now, in the second part, if the number of entries are odd in the data set, so the middle value, how to calculate that middle value? N plus 1 by 2. If let's suppose there are 5 number of entries, so 5 plus 1 by 2, which is 6 by 2, 3. So the number which is lying at the rank of 3 after us arranging them in ascending order will become the median of that data set. I hope you understood this quite well. Now let's take the example how to calculate mean, median and mod. So this is the procedure here. We have taken data set already. Here 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 3, 3, 3. So this is the sample space here. Now regarding this sample space, what you have to do with this sample space, you need to calculate mean, median and mod. Now you know that how to calculate mean. You will sum all the entries as I have done here, and after that you will divide this entries divided by the total number of entries which this data set contained, which is 12. So divided it by 12, you will get 4.33. So this will be the mean of this data set. Now how to calculate median? Now you know that there are 12 number of entries. 12 number of entries means even number of entries. So number which will be lying after arranging them in ascending order. You can see here, I have arranged this random sample space in ascending order. Now while you take to decide the rank, what you will do? You will take n by 2, which is 12 by 2, 6 and 7. 6 and 7 will be the two medians. So numbers which is lying at the rank of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 4 and 4, these are the numbers which are lying at the rank of 6 and 7. So what you'll do? You'll take the mean of that. How? 4 plus 4 by 2. 4 plus 4 by 2, so you'll get the median, which is 4. So there will be the median 4 in this data set. Now, how to calculate mod? You know that most occurred digit will be the mod here. So here you can see here that 3 has been repeated 4 times, 4 has been repeated 3 times, and other numbers repeated only 1 time, but 3 repeated 4 times. So this will become mod because this is the most occurring digit in this data set. I hope you understood this quite well. I will be taking problems based on mean, median and mod in the next video lecture. Thank you.